against Lundestrom, and the Wild win it.
Well, that was support. That one was Kaprizov again. One of those scenarios that we talked about earlier in the game. Face-off support for your centerman may make all the difference.
Here comes Kaprizov for Minnesota. Kaprizov fires, save, Gibson, rebound, he scores! It takes him 17 seconds, and Kaprizov wins it for the Wild. We've talked throughout this homestand about the fact that Minnesota's been able to win games without their A game. Put this one on the top of the list.
Yes, absolutely. It wasn't their prettiest, but again, sometimes you need your star players, your best players, to carry you through some tough times, through some tough games. Kaprizov does that. Beautiful assist early on, and then this in overtime. Helps win that faceoff. Don't forget that. Critical play. Then he brings this in. Doesn't quit on it, goes to the net, finishes it off, and it's amazing. He makes things look easy. They're not. He's just that solid of a player, that smart of a player. Where he can shoot a puck, goalie doesn't know where it is, pick up the rebound, back of the net, win his team a game.
So Minnesota picks up two very important points. They right now jump into second place in the West. Wild Live is coming next.